right, let's trim that string. And then I have a little bolt that I just stick under here, and that holds it in place. And I have another bolt I put right down here. Space these out. Two little screws here. But everything is just, what goofy found objects can I use to build these? Built my first in 93, and back then, well, once the internet came around in the late 90s, I was the first person that ever had anything about cigar box guitars on the internet. Nobody else, it was a forgotten instrument. I didn't realize it at the time, I just thought everybody knew about them and some people played them. Here, I was only the only one crazy enough to do it. So I posted free plans on the internet, and it took off from there, and it kind of started a whole movement. So there we go, two strings on there, and I'll just use a screwdriver as my slide. Not bad for a stick through a box, huh?